Biodigital Architecture Master started in 2000 to teach new architects the new first avant-garde of the 21st century at the intersection point of design, science and art. And here is the classroom of the pioneers of biodigital architecture.
Hi. So we are here applying bio-learning with digital tools. We are using Grasshopper software. So we are designing new lines of architecture and also developing and activating the sustainability.
And now come to see the class of our professors who are the creators of this master.
Hi, my name is Angad Varan. I teach the digital in the biodigital architecture program. We teach computational design and digital fabrication. That's an integral part of the master. We teach Rhino, Grasshopper, and here we have some 3D printers that we use for the digital fabrication.
Hi, I am Alberto Esterez, director of the Master in Biodigital Architecture that I founded in the year 2000.
So here in the master we try to learn from biology. We try to apply digital tools for make that the learning that we have from biology and nature can become architecture, can become design, can become art. And also in Barcelona it's important to teach this because we have Gaudí, that is the pioneer of parametric architecture. Or we have Dalí, that is the one that applies surrealism in architecture and design.
In masters we also practice with digital fabrication tools and methods. And in this workshop we have CNC milling machines and laser cutters.
Using advanced CAD/CAM software, you use a CNC milling machine to come the prototypes up to life. With the laser cutters, we use it for speeding up processes for the students so they can enhance the projects.
Hello, I am Yomna Abdallah. I am the deputy director of the master and the manager of the BioLab.
It's an emerging lab in the Biodigital Architecture Master program in different workshops in previous years. The BioLab, co-founded by lecturer Dr. Yomna Abdallah, is focused on green and white biotechnological practices.
This is part of the BioLab. We have two mixed cultures with algae. They have five strains each, ranging from unicellular to filamentous algae. And here with the microscope, we're trying to estimate the yield that each culture has and see if our experiment was successful.
We have the 3D printers and we have a biological printer that we make experiments with living cells. Graduates achieve teaching positions at universities around the world and undertake cutting-edge design and architecture projects.